If you think logically, common sense tells you two quick strikers do cause a lot of problems. Two quick shooting strikers, cause problems for any team, and he's good in the air as well. So there is not much to say. Of course, we are trouble to any team.